are shifting to a transhuman base. We've come out of a humanist time, and now we're redefining what it is to be human.
Whether we like it or not, we're becoming cyborgs. We're becoming transhumans.
Why not have a stronger arm than we have? Why not be able to run faster? Why not be able to have tougher skins?
Could you imagine a Versace body design? Can you imagine a Terry Mueller body design? These individuals, the late Versace was an incredible designer. What if he was a transhuman? What if he was an artist who really wanted to combine art and science? I bet his designs for a future body would be astounding.
We really, really do want to violate human limits now, and we're getting closer and closer to the ability to do it. It's what we want.
And here we are in the Brain Research Laboratory.